I need health, ammo, the works.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
Search the area.
Two ways out of this.
Find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
He's staring right at her. I know you're here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure you do, brah. Sure. Yeah. Do. Brah.
Oh, man.
Make sure that's everything in here before we leave. Or we don't want to leave. That works. What do I do to get her to swim? Teach her how to doggy paddle real quick. Okay, there's nothing in here.
It works.
Stay put.
Dude cannot hold his breath.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. Get on.
Really?
Really?
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you.
Okay, that's not where she wants to go right now.
I got it. Let's get out of here.
Perfect. And I'll lead to the oop.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing. It's just I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kinda cool. Take me back to Marlene.
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option. Thank you.
Just doing a little bit of looting. Loot and scoot. Like a survival game where you gotta loot. We know me. I need my loot.
Fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry.
Shit. Yeah, not around here either.
Alright, we're gonna play this game again. Oh, I gotta get up here, don't I?
You get up here, I'll get a look.
That looks dangerous.
What about this? Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on.
No, I want that.
Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop. Just give me a second. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Does it sound like I know how to whistle? Hell yeah. She's totally the definition of a child. Does it sound like I know how to listen? Fucking sass.
Through here. Get back.
Didn't even know what hit him. It was me. Let's get our listening.
Oh, come on.
Distance even higher. Let's make another shivity shiv shiv.
is why you don't run in games like this, as I proceed to continue to run. Move, woman.
Oh, shit. It's jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
Right. Well, I can't boost you up.
Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Hey, look! Gnomes!
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, man.
I love how she's just trying to make the most of the situation and, you know, make small talk with good old Joel, and he's just like, yeah, okay, shut up, woman.
Play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game.
Thought there were five, but he only grabbed a quattro. Actually, couldn't we have gone upstairs? Yeah, we could have. To the upstairs portion now. That was it? Oh, that wasn't worth it. Hundred percent not worth it. Oh well.
Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
Rethink. Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part.
Whoa. Look at this place.
Coolio.
Man, this is kind of sad.
What is? Jesus!
Whoa, man. What the hell is that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
In front of his hand, maybe?
Yeah, that's putting it lightly.
Right.
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the city. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, we'll be fine.
Alright, we should be making another ship. I wanna get that listen mode all the way up first, so that is something we will definitely be using. And
see that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. Jeez, Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
No. You pick that up, you motherfucker. You place this here. Hello, Chess. I hear ya. Is that the way we're supposed to go, though? What an idiot. Well, she is a fucking tank, apparently.
Good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Use this.
Come on. There we go. Mm-hmm. Grab this. I'm going to watch a speedrun of this later. Once I beat it, that is.
Baby, a whirl.
Rip. I don't want to have to shiv.